We end the night with a sight to see behind one North Fort Myers home.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At this North Fort Myers home, we got reports of a car in the water. Come to find out, that's exactly where it's supposed to be.
This isn't a boat, it's a piece of art.
By trade, owner Bob Beckstrom is a charter boat captain.
Call 822-0690. It's easy to remember.
But when he's not carrying other people, Bob's cruising himself down the Caloosahatchee Highway.
It's like being Elvis Presley on it.
Why do you say that?
Well, he had a pink Cadillac, and I figured I'd paint this one pink.
You may have a pink Cadillac, but don't you be nobody's fool, and I'll be baby, come back, baby, come.
So how did this grizzled Vietnam vet end up steering something like this? It wouldn't have happened without a disagreement with his wife.
She wanted a new car, and I wanted a new boat, and that was my compromise.
Bob found the boat from a guy in West Palm and fixed it up himself. He's been steering happily ever since.
What are people's reactions to it when they see it in the water?
Oh, they wave, they stop. I can be going under that 41 bridge, and people will stop right on the bridge and take a picture of it.
The boat's become so popular, Bob figured he'd make some dough and list it for sale, although he since had second thoughts.
Puts you in your own world.
Car, boat, whatever you want to call it, this thing has grown on Bob. Maybe then another Elvis song is more appropriate for the captain and his cherished watercraft Cadillac.
But I can't help falling in love with
in Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
How romantic.
I love that. I love the mirrors. I mean, on a boat, you really don't get
mirrors. Oh, yeah, I 100% want to live on that boat.
That's pretty nice. Looks